I really want the Spring of Heaven Beaver play. Wow, that killed me. Huh. Ooh, that doesn't feel worth it, but maybe. Let's see if I can land a soul attack. Nope. Ah, man. I was really mashing that break. That sucks. Didn't come out. Twisters have become weak. Wow, that tracked. My twisters have become weak. Wow, I really wish that didn't happen. I also wish that didn't happen. Wait, I could have killed. Do it again. Okay. I deserve that. Ugh. When he sucks on Oki, use 1B instead? Yeah, you're right. Thank you for the follow, Red Hint 2.
Fight.
I feel like a cool guy for that one. I thought I would drop the first Twister, so. Oh, my controller! No, 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 no! Please! Please! Why? He's just gonna kill me! No, he's not.
Why? This...
Come on, this court is brand new. Please. Alright, here we go. Sucks. I thought I step guarded that, but I guess not. Hey, maybe that's not so good a strategy against Setsuka. He's the best character in the game now? It's pretty hard to say. Patch just came out. But, last patch I thought Zossum was the best character in the game, and they buffed him heavily, so. I am would be partial to say Zossum now. Still. Oh wait, did that put me back turned? I tried a 3-3-B, but it gave me some weird shit.
My hand.
Was he fast enough? Yeah. Thank you for the follow, Benolitter. Olivor, you know, Ben Oliver. I don't know. I don't know how the fuck to say it. Am I planning to add Setsuka to my arsenal of characters? Absolutely not. This character is a nightmare to play online. You really can't tech that combo online, can you? That's a big bummer. You know, if you were offline? Well, it's hard to say. I don't know. But we're not offline, so. I feel like when I practice with Setsuka, I'm only able to play people who I have really good connection with. Nice. Should really take a mix up there. I'm surprised that catches it.
Yeah.
That was funny. Hey man, you should take the grab immediately. You're plus 12. Wow, I can't believe he had to block that. That's cool, I'm fine with the spinning meter. This might not even kill. Although this counter hit and he does have low life, so it might. Oops, we're good. Nice. AP plus K is minus 12? Yeah. Oh. Oh my god, don't take back there, apparently. Wow, that's gonna kill me. That's very unlucky that I tech back there. Thank you for the follow, Fire Shadow. Just kidding. Man, he would have been dead if I got soul attack. I really don't understand how to get consistent tortoise circle inputs. I'm very bad at it. Love that line. Yeah, I'm cool with that. Why can't it just be six tables to be okay? Yeah. I mean, you know, there's some characters that have that as their CE input. Honestly, the fucking CE input, I felt I had a much easier time with the CE input in 5 than I did the soul attack input in this game. Man, my execution is worse than it was earlier. Could have made it a 2 April people's K, yeah. How long have the top players been playing generally? For the most part, since SC5. But there's exceptions to that. The French, you got me in blue, who started in SC5. You got Yutoto, who started in SC5. Nubeside started in SC5. But then you have, like, Heave, Skill, who started in SE4. Well, actually, he started in, like, SE3. Thanks for the... Oh, shit. Thanks for the sub, Dr. Sire. I was looking away, so I missed my fucking, big punish.
My hands!
Bitch. Four to five for most, yeah. I'm trying to think of anyone I missed. Woe started in SE4. Probably about it. Still dying. I would have gotten the ring of heaven A too. Man, I just can't get it anymore. Yeah, I don't think there's any top players who 6 was their first competitive game. I guess it depends on what you want to call a top player. Oh, I fucked up.
Face your pain, coward.
What about Enders? Well, like I said, depends on what you want to call a top player. To me, there's like 6 top players. But again, it's all about definition. As much as I love Enders, I don't think by most metrics you could call him a top player. As much as I love the guy, and as much as I think he's capable of it, and as much as I think he's really good, he just doesn't really have the results for that. I will continue to spend time talking about how my friend is sucks and is trash. I'm alive. Who's the 6th? Nice. When I think of top players, I think, like, Skill, Yatoto, Nubicide, you, obviously. Blue. I don't know. Woes. Coward. Deserve this. Omega's ass. As talented as I think the guy is. Oh, I did 4-4 B plus K, but I guess he stepped anyways. Man, that was so shallow. He just sat there looking for that. As much as I love Omega, and as talented as I think he is as a player, he just hasn't had the results offline. Thermidor? no comment. I feel like I misinput AP plus KA so well. Sorry, so often. I mean, I guess I do a pretty good job of misinputting it, so maybe that's not entirely the wrong terminology. I will say though, people really don't give Thermidor enough credit. It's actually really fucking good. Who is the Wrath player at Evo? You're probably thinking of Woz. I mentioned. Man, you really can't tech that combo online. Wait, why was that not a lethal hit? Here I am talking about him searching for his C being shallow. And I'm just backing up waiting for a soul tech. Who do you guys consider the most entertaining? Oh, Lolo is another player I forgot to mention. Who do you guys consider like the most entertaining players to watch? Because you can argue all day about who's the top, right? But at the end of the day, I feel like it's just asking to hurt feelings. Who do you guys like enjoy watching the most? For me, I really like. I think my favorite players to watch are probably Woz for sure. Lolo. Skill is one of my favorites for sure. I really enjoy like solid fundamental play. That's what gets me going in Soul Calibur. I like watching Blue Boy play too a lot. I do hate Aswell, but I mean he's just really good, so. It would be an injustice to not count him. Sane is one of my favorites. Oh my god. How did I forget Sane? I mean I'm biased, right? That's my guy. But fucking love watching Sane. Everything he does feels so solid, despite looking, like, so flashy. Sakurabana! Yotaro was fun to watch. Yeah, you know, at first, I didn't really... Super, I didn't have a problem with watching Yotaro play, but, like, it just didn't do anything for me. But... I think it was just, like, I didn't really understand what was happening with Voldo. So it was hard for me to gauge. But yeah, no, now I really enjoy watching Yotaro play. Should have done Wings of Heaven B. Too cocky. Geo's really entertaining to me? Yeah, Geo's really good. Geo and Lolo are the only people who make me actually enjoy watching Yoshimitsu. Man, I hate that character. My jump. I wish she said that line. I think I might have mentioned it before, but... Got him! No! It's fine. Like watching certain characters that you can't stand and what hard cool player is. I don't think it's possible for me to enjoy watching some Mina. I kinda like watching Kashi play her, I guess. There's so many characters in this game I really hate, though. I feel like, at this point, like, I kind of just have to... If I want to enjoy watching anyone play, I kind of have to suck it up. Got the snowflake. That's all I want. Might come off as egotistical, but you love watching yourself. Oh yeah, I didn't even mention that. My favorite player to watch is definitely myself. Fucked up. No, I didn't even- What? I didn't even press a button! Oh my god! I was blocking! I didn't even do anything! God, why? I hate this game so much. Nice. I was just late, that's why I didn't counter. Oh, what? Okay.
My hand.
Thanks for the follow, Bustable. Ah, the classic. Lock up and guard. Soul Calibur 6 says, it's time to GI. What if you wanted to run up and guard, but Soul Calibur 6 said no? Keep whiffing. Oh, No, I should have done 6A plus B, he was dead. Ah, that's a bummer. Thanks for the follow, the Moon Dreams. Thanks for the follow, Nuva Prime. Nice. Call that my duck.
My hand.
But I guess everything I do is a pet crouch, so. Be fair. Hello? Where am I going? What direction am I in? Thank you, game. I really need to start doing, thing. How do I feel about Tetsuka? She's a lot of fun to play. I hate playing her online. Or in bad connections, rather. Which is all of them. Still, 3GI. Gotta punish that. Oh no! Oh fuck, that killed me. Coward! Zuri insisted about playing a certain way when I'm in Soul Charge. I'll have to focus on making it ineffective. Hey, stop doing that, buddy. Sakurabana! Fucked up. Got it. I deserve that. Tsukiyomi.
Alright, how about some punch?
Okay, buddy. Really, I did a tech crouching move too. That's so unfortunate. Stop me.
Face your pain, coward.
I should be twist or lethal hitting that shit. I suck. Wow, that retract to hit me. That was... yeah, I did that every time. Pay 2 seasons of the nerfing shit from your Twitter account. Dude, boom! Maybe it's because you're always talking about how broken Yoshi is. Like, let's say Yoshi really is, like, best character in the game this patch. Stop telling everyone that. That's why your character keeps getting nerfed. Must tell the truth, but you don't even tell the truth, dude. You say Yoshi is top tier. I mean, I don't know about this patch. I genuinely don't know about this patch, but like, you say Yoshi is top tier on patches where he's like, all right.
My hand.
Wow, boom with the toxic, not boom, wind with the toxic, mod abuse. Thanks for the follow, ShinGuki97. Arigashi. Hey man, that's like how to get yourself killed against Setsuko. There you go. No. Run counter. I suck. Nope, you don't get 6 speed there anymore. I guess that's just plus 16. I need to use one more K. More 1K. Didn't want to do that. And now I'm dead. That's really unfortunate.
Coward.
Killed him. I suck. Wait, I don't have moon. Okay, but can I do 2361K? That's what we find out. I can. Barely.
My hand!
Aim for the fall, Shiro 01. Huh. What is 66A on block? Because I tried a GI, but it didn't work. Okay, I deserve that. Time to not get seed. Oh, well, I got seed.